I'm going to show you how to actually know the people that have registered under you. Okay, so that one, you just come to my team. Okay, click on my team, then you go to my direct. My direct, that is your direct referrals. When you click on there, you'll be able to see the people that are registered under you. So I have 33 people registered under me. So those who have started actually watching the videos are active. Those who haven't started, they are inactive. For example, I have all these people are active. They've started watching the video. They started watching the video. But because they have not paid, you are not going to get any commission on them. Yes, you only get commission on premium members, those who have upgraded. Those are the referrals you get commission on. Yes, so that is how you get to know the people who are registered under you. Hope this video is helpful. Thank you and see you in the next video.